Mr. President, I want to come under order 5613. With your permission, I read. Yes. Senators shall attend the sitting of the Senate properly dressed. Mr. President, I want to the Senate to look at the way Senator La is dressed. I don't know what type of abubariga he wears. It doesn't belong to the houses, no Yorubas or Igbos. They are the ones that are used to it. Can I want you to orders. Can Senator La stand up so that you see what he's wearing, Mr. President? Number two is Senator Shehu Sani. Mr. President, Senator Shehu Sani has deviated from his standard way of dressing. Everybody knows he dressed in suit and tie. And today he is wrongly dressed. And as we are retiring, Mr. President, I want you to warn him to go back to what he is known for. He should not lose his identity. He is going to be my member after retirement, so I'm not too happy to see him dressed this way. And Anju Mala, you should tell us which part of the country's dressing are you wearing today, because this is, it's unsenatorial, Mr. President. I so submit, Mr. President.
I can't. No words for that. Leader, you said it.
On our standing order 1B, I move to rearrange our order paper. This Senate will call that hall. Is there anybody to represent? I move that the Senate do admit the Honourable Minister of Health and the special advisor to the President on National Assembly matters into the Senate chamber.